Now give me the beat.
And hello everybody and welcome back to The Witcher 3. So we're currently on like a disused, abandoned,
let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Abandoned area.
Plan to bleed yourself.
We've got something down there.
Not
we're going to be killing Mogvark, or whatever he's called.
We just might pick up his scent.
And we're searching for Craven. So we had a side quest of killing him. Okay, there's something down here. Let's quickly have a look at it. Don't know whether that'll have any significance if we light that, but we'll do it anyway. So yeah, we're currently in the middle of some sort of ruins.
Craven was here. Look, the impression. Kneeled down on one knee and cut himself to make the offering. Bloodstains, see them?
Hmm.
No. I may be inhumanly beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses. Not like you.
Which is why you should stay up here. No offense, but in that undergrowth and mud, you'd be like a...
ball and chain?
Planned to say it gentler, but yeah, that's basically what I had in mind.
Fine. We'll do as you say. If the need arises, I can cast spells from up here.
Hmm. We did expect her to object.
Thought you might object.
Me? Please. I can be extraordinarily conciliatory.
Yen, look me in the eye. What are you plotting?
Many things. How to seize the Temerian crown, how to sell Kaer Morhen out from under you. Go already.
Let's work out our way down. There's the big one. Okay, so where did he go? His footsteps went this way. Did his footsteps go this way?
Light prints. Craven trod
carefully. I
can't
actually tell. Okay, so we did. He went down here. Let's get an axe on here. One round here, we're gonna have to deal with Hank. Let's just get rid of him. I want to keep the sword out, that's the problem.
No bite marks. Mogvark doesn't eat his victims. Strange.
Is it Craven?
No, this one's been here a while.
What? I can't hear you! If you want to chat, come closer.
Her senses are really dulled. Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something.
Let's just keep on going. Garden now we think about it. So let's raw meat, yep, not bad. We can cook it.
Craven's blood.
Okay. We must have something else we can look into.
Mogvark doesn't give up easily.
But it suggests that he's down here. Maybe.
Mogvark doesn't give up easily.
This is locked. Okay. Let's see if a blast will get us through. It won't. But, okay. Okay, so let's see all this bundle of footsteps.
Looks like Mogvark got bored of sneaking around and attacked.
Okay. There's a hell of a lot of attacking going on around here, and we know that there's a cave in effect here. Where is it? Around here, but we don't know how to get through.
Morkvog doesn't give up easily.
Okay, so but there must be another way in. No, there isn't. I wonder. Now I'm kind of stuck in the shrubbery. But, I do wonder. Alright, so let's continue with what we were doing before. We're going to have to find another way round. So, this border's round this way, so it must be... Come on. There we go. Ooh, there's a house here. Anything in here? It's locked. There's nothing in there anyway. We continue just past it. Okay, there's footsteps here. Footsteps also show him going through here. Which is not too bad. I don't get why it keeps bringing out the silver weapon. Why it would ever do that. Okay, so something around about here. It doesn't like about my use of the footstep thing. Because I've already done this.
Raven's blood.
Okay, so we've gone all the way this way around.
Door won't budge. Craven must have blocked it, or it's just locked. Gotta go round.
Okay. Explore further parts of the herbarium. Just go this way around. No. Just a bit of a wall there. So we can go through here. There's a building there, but we're never going to get down to it. Okay, let's go over this bridge. And up this wall.
Can't cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it.
Okay. Okay, so let's see. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. And if I so if it screams out, go eeny, meeny, miny, moe. So I have that one second. Okay, so we've done that. We're swimming through here. Okay, nice. We got through here. Explore the barium faster. Okay, let's go back a little bit and see if we missed anything. Mm. You see, there's something here. Okay, so there should be a large shed nearby, and apparently if we go into this large shed we should be able to find the morgue. But the morgue guy. Might be this one.
Symbol of Freya.
Okay.
Untouched. No sign of feeding. Morgvog doesn't devour his victims. Strange. Starting to envy you.
Wish to hear a story?
Okay, so... see your story.
If I have to, I'm all ears.
Warriors came. They knew they could not kill me. So they laid a trap. Chained me down. Locked me in here. Know what I did? I bit my leg off. To free myself. Every bite brought pain and howling. I vomited blood.
I imagine it would.
Biting off your own limbs hurts. Who would have thunk?
You don't understand. This was more. My mouth burned like swallowing fire.
Maybe what happens?
All inside me was torn. Felt I would die. But I did it. And then I shredded them, dashed them to bits, made tiny crumbs of those plowing heroes.
Expect me to pity you?
No, I want you to understand. You cannot kill me. Cannot stop me. I'll not be bound. Break any fetters. Of course. Free me. Or return to get you again.
Shit, wrong one. Let's get a few hits on him. Oh, look at that. He's interacting with him.
Willing to talk now?
Only now can I. Such is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me and I return. Listen carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward you.
Hmm. He's never been good in his life.
Tiresome conversation. Not interested.
What will you do?
What a witcher ought to.
Well, there you go. That's completely sorted. Sorted him out. That's another little quest on the side done. Let's continue searching for Craven. If you remember, there's this gap down here, so let's jump down into the roof.
Hey, can you hear me?
Geralt! You scared me.
Sorry, didn't mean to.
I hope not. Let me know once you find Craven.
Come on, let's jump out. Let's get our old torch. Okay, we don't need to examine the blood. It obviously suggests he's this way. Get past the stalagmites. Stalactites here as well. Here he is. Here's Craven.
Damn. Dead. Has been for a while.
Yen, found him.
And?
And I've seen rot fiends in better condition than this.
Shit. Fine, scrape together what you can and haul the bits up here.
Well, I guess she has a plan.
Take it you've got a plan?
No, I just like to stare at rotting flesh. We'll talk when you get here.
That's Yen. Charming as ever. Come on, someone wants to meet you.
It's got little bits of comedy in this game. Item received, Spike Rogue Longsword. Don't know why we'd want one.
Putrefaction set in. But the vocal cords are intact. We might still get something out of him.
Doesn't look like the talkative type.
Anyone can be made to talk. Even a corpse. One must simply know how.
Thought necromancy was strictly forbidden.
So is premarital sex. But I'm not about to be bothered by such foolishness.
Need any ingredients for the spell?
The blood of a newborn, a virgin's tongue, and the eye of a newt.
Mind trying again without the sarcasm?
I don't need a thing. I'm a sorceress, not a village herbalist. All I need is energy. A great deal of energy. We're very lucky this place is saturated with magic.
It's also considered sacred. Priestesses will be furious if you use the garden's power to revive a corpse.
All the more reason to get it over with before they realize what's happening.
Exactly.
Let's get to work.
We don't care about enemies. If we can kill off a massive fucking werewolf, we can kill off a few priestesses. It's never going to be a problem.
Selaine, Selaine, Dufresne! Selaine, Selaine, Davidar!
Suddenly went very, very dark around here.
You died in battle. You've recovered.
Geralt, this is not the time to cheer up a corpse. A young woman, ashen hair, green eyes. What happened to her?
She's blue eyes. Curse me!
I don't care about that. What happened to her? What was she doing here? Speak!
No!
Speak! Speak!
She fell almost drowned!
At least we know something. And he obviously didn't try and help him. Which of course we're not grateful for. So I wonder who that guy is, the one with the mask.
Ciri. Zirel. Can you hear me?
I can.
I must leave you now. We will meet beneath drowned dead rock. Can you remember? Repeat it.
Drowned dead rock.
All right. So, let's see what we're going to have to do now. So, we have a bit more information about her.
You're awake. And I thought you'd...
Where am I? And who are you?
It's all right. You're on Hindersfjall, village of Lofoten. They call me Skjall.
But... how'd I... what?
We fished you out of the sea. Me and that friend of yours.
Just ask straight about where...
And where is he? My... friend.
Stepped out a while ago. Said he needed to find a boat. Why does he wear that mask? Something not right with his mug?
No. He simply doesn't like others to see it. Help me stand.
I don't think you should...
Less talk, more giving me a hand.
Ah, that's me brother for you. Out of sight for a second, and he's already put his paws on a girl.
Astrid, you're as dim as dishwater. You know perfectly well I'm helping her up.
It's a shame, I know, but I've got to interrupt your courtship. Come, we're off to the sauna.
Where?
Why's your mouth agape like you're noodling for an eel? The sauna. Girl, you was blue as a whale when we brought you in here. Your blood needs thawing.
Really, there's no need. I feel fine now.
Hey! Fine? You can't stand on your own 2 feet. And it's no surprise with your muscles frozen stiff. But don't you worry. Mum and I will take care of you.
We must get to the Drowned Dead Rock.
I'm sorry. But I must get to Drowned Dead Rock. As fast as possible.
Shan't force you to stay. But the rocks are ways off and you can barely walk. You best take a horse.
True. Skjall can prepare a horse for you. You'll have to wait a spell, but even so, you'll get there faster than on foot.
Fine. That'll do. Thank you both very much.
Pish posh. There's no need. Now come. We gotta sweat the sick out of you.
Where are my clothes?
I've taken them already. Come on.
All right. Sauna time.
That man in the mask. He's from afar, isn't he?
Oh, yes.
Well. Let's move on.
Where exactly?
Aren't you nosy?
Surprised? I'm sitting in this fish puddle me whole life.
Can I not even jump? Oh, no.
Like
again, there's a gap.
No, you wouldn't like that. Trust me.
Let's just run through.
Alright, in you go and get out of those rags.
All of them?
I should think so.
Can we just go in here? I guess we're gonna just be ready. Let's just go straight to the sauna. But I could have sworn that wrap yourself in a towel. I was gonna say we're not exactly undressed. Okay. It's, now it's confusing me. Let's just go. Now let's just go to the sauna, okay. We're ready as we are.
Let's go. I'm getting goose pimples.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, wrinkly woman.
I was so worried, Jim. Ah, Mom, you always worry. Everything's fine, ain't it?
Mm. Yes, it's fine.
Good. That's good. What's on your thigh, chap?
This? No. It's a tattoo.
So it is. A red rose.
It's a souvenir.
You'd think a sauna scene would be nice, but it's not.
Here we are, gabbing away.
Come on, let's... We don't have to, I'd rather not talk about ourselves.
I'd rather not talk about myself.
Why is that?
Someone might come looking for me. I wouldn't want to cause you any trouble.
It's too late for Skell.
What?
His head over heels for you, girl. Sat at your bedside all the day, staring like he was painted by a master.
Astrid, I asked you not to tell her.
I must say, he's rather handsome.
Half the village sighs when he passes, but he likes you. A mysterious beauty, a rose out of the sea foam.
Give it a rest, you're intolerable today.
Listen, it's lovely sitting here with you, but I really must go now.
Exactly.
I understand. Who'd want to stay in this hole? We're all related three times over and the air stinks of fish.
I can't see. You're related to anyone here. No one in Lofoten. Child. Skell.
Jump in the water quickly.
I suppose. Why not?
Head through the door and you'll see the pier. Be careful.
Thank you once more.
Okay.
And once more.
So what we'll do now is optional jump into the water to cool off. Let's do this.
Cold.
It's cold, but fire water to warm up. Okay, sounds like a I really need to swim back to this, back to the stairs here. Let's come on. Whoa. Take a shot of whiskey. Or see, is it gonna give us a bit of nausea? Apparently not. Join Skell in the table. Yeah. Right, let's not look at them when we don't have to. Let's find where our room was. Is this our room again? There we go, put on our clothes. We just and leave. We should meant should be nice and relaxed by now. Alright, let's get ready. Alright.
Call that Wilkin.
Storms are coming. Gotta go to your mom.
Let's talk to him.
Oh, you're here. The horses are ready.
As am I. Shall we ride?
Listen, I hope... My sister, she didn't talk any nonsense to you, did she?
Well...
No. Except to mention that you fancy me.
What? But I asked her... Besides, it's not... Of course, you are very... You know what? Let's ride. You're in a hurry and it'll be dark soon.
Yeah, let's go.
You're right. I hope to come back here one day. We can finish our conversation then.
Sounds dangerous.
I didn't intend it to.
I'll take Njord. You can ride Grey back. She's old, but she'll make the...
Run for your lives!
You stay here! I'll go and...
I can look after myself.
Oh, shit. I want their helmet. What the fuck is this thing? Get it for gold. Let's get it quick. These aren't very good at reflecting my attacks, are they?
Right, silly! Don't look back!
We're gonna get to the drowned dead rock.
What? What was that?
The Wild Hunt.
Ragnarok? The world's end?
Not yet.
Get on the horse. I'll show you the way to the rock.
Just tell him to stay.
You should stay. See to Astrid, your mum.
Afterwards. Once I'm sure you'll make it. Let's go!
At least we've made sure that he's had his choice, but he's gonna help.
Watch out! Ride, silly! Don't look back! Faster! Faster! They're catching up!
Come on, we can get this one. No, we didn't. Alright. Slowly running out of stamina. Which isn't good news. Because they are quick. Alright, so we can get away. We're getting down here. Let's go straight past them. They really want us. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that weird thing? Oh my god, I haven't seen something weird like that since we met the Baron.
What became of that creature? Where is he? What?
Saw him at Stonas, but he sold him.
To whom?
No.
He's the thing that the Baron got in the Gwent game.
Tell them.
I say.
He's back dead again. I wonder whether they noticed. Right, well, let's get out of it.
Yen, let's get out of here. Now.
You needn't ask me twice.
The garden!
our garden. How could you? We helped. And you. Inconceivable.
Now.
Don't you dare try to calm me. We've every right to be furious. Furious! And you. You will pay for this.
Well, we did have no choice.
We had no choice. We'd never have learned what happened to her.
Do you really think you're justified? That your hunt for a foreign woman gives you the right to destroy our garden?
I'm sure it doesn't in your eyes.
I shall make sure all Skellige hears what you did here.
Wait. I did this. I alone. Geralt tried to stop me. I refused to listen.
I might have known. They warned me about you. Sorceresses. None shall open their door to you. None shall feed your hunger. And none shall tend to your wounds.
Jesus. You can come and live with us. And we're not going to live on Skellige. It's too rainy.
Yen, you didn't have to do that.
But I wanted to. I'd rather not talk about it. We must focus on what Skell told us.
Well, we'll talk about the ugly creature.
The key to finding Ciri is that ugly thing Skell saw on the beach. That's what I think. You know, I saw something or someone who looked just like that.
Where?
In Velen. Local ruler, a baron, keeps him in his castle. Told me he won him in a card game in Novigrad.
You must go and get the creature. I don't know. Buy him, kidnap him.
Won't be necessary. Baron owes me a favor, a big one. The thing's clearly cursed. Its mind is a jumble. Can't have anything resembling a normal conversation with it.
Grumbling won't get us anywhere. All will be well. A curse, please. Nothing a sorceress and a witcher couldn't handle.
Exactly.
Now, tell me. Do you... No. Never mind.
What was she going to ask? Just say what she wanted to say.
You were going to ask me something. What was it?
Tell me. Do you think... Is there a chance that thing might be Ciri? That... Well... She's been transformed by some curse?
Don't even want to think about it.
Geralt. We must.
Might be. From what I know,
definitely
she was looking to cure
not
a powerful
about.
Curse while in Novigrad. But I'll lose it if I try to deal with that possibility now. We have to do what we can, see what happens.
We know Ciri's not in Skellige.
Didn't learn much, though we can be sure Ciri's not in Skellige anymore. Not in Velen or Novigrad either. She's disappeared, again.
Perhaps we should re-examine what we've learned. We might have missed a clue that would push us forward.
Certainly hope that's the case. Makes me wonder what she's gotten herself into.
Can't even begin to imagine. But we will pull her out of it. Safe and sound. That I promise you.
Well, what now? See what
Ciri's trail in Skellige. We followed it, exhausted the possibilities. Might be time to go back to the continent.
Before you do, there's one thing. It's important.
What's that?
Let's meet in Larvik, at the Warriors' Hall. We'll speak there.
Right, we'll see you in Larvik.
Fine. Larvik. See you there soon.
Thank you. For that, and for your help in the garden. I'd not have managed without you.
It was nothing.
She's our girlfriend, we gotta help her.
You know me. I'm rare to praise. But when I do, it is sincere.
Well, we got an achievement. Tell the Baron Sergeant you want to take Uma. Well, we will do that in the next episode, guys. Thank you ever so much for watching. If you enjoyed, you know what to do. Hit that like, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel. Links in the description for my Twitter on my Twitch. I've been POYTEBUSH, hope you enjoy, and peace.